Desert mice slash Jerboa, one of the most common mice in Morocco's sand dunes. They resemble miniature kangaroos with long tail, short front legs, and long hind legs. Not only do Jerboas and kangaroos look alike, but they also move similarly, hopping and saltating. They hide in burrows during the day and are mostly active at night. These are the types of animals that are frequently seen while trekking in Morocco's Chegiga dunes and Erg Chebi.